looks like we're in back to the observatory here. Since I got all the green stars, I've more than likely unlocked the 3 trial galaxies, which I'll definitely be doing later, of course, since this is a 121 star run. And this is the green launch star that I was talking about, which unlocks these galaxies right here. The 3 trial galaxies. See that right there that I was talking about? Yeah, you remember that over there, way at the green launch star. I thought they were called sling stars this whole time. Not launch stars. I bet you Luigi's captured again. Please don't. Oh, come on. Luigi's stuck again. Seriously? Oh, come on. Well, I might as well go rescue Luigi right away. Because this is the last... Whoa, I got mail again. This is the last Luigi star that we have to get. Okay, what's the... Princess Pussy! Woo! Yes, I am coming to rescue you for a threesome. Oh, yes. whatever. You heard nothing. Ooh, 5 1-ups in her letter. That is awesome. Gimme. Alright, to get to... to rescue Luigi, you have to go to the Honeyhive Galaxy, which is over here, of course. And then you have to get to a certain place. Because this one's kind of awkward to get to, as opposed to other Luigi stars, instead of cutting ahead to where I want to go to, I'm just gonna show you how to get to it altogether. Definitely have to be Mario. Definitely have to be Mario. See Luigi? Actually, you won't be able to see him from here. Up on top of this ledge right here, right up by that tree, that's where Luigi is. He's stuck behind this tree up there. You have to get up there. Actually, I don't even remember how to get up there very much. I know it required Mario, so I might as well grab a bee suit right away. You know, get unlock and grab the bee suit. Man, I should have demolished that boulder. That boulder was gonna roll in just the right spot. Dang it. I feel like demolishing a boulder, so I'm just gonna do that. Ah, screw the boulders. I don't wanna blow up the boulders now. Boink. Be Mario for the win. And now you just jump right on top of that thing. Oops. No. I don't wanna hear about your Queen's Castle. I wanna be Mario.
Yay!
Okay, now I gotta get across to the other side. How do I get across there, you ask? I'm not exactly sure, actually, because the vine doesn't appear on that thing. Oh, I remember. Go all the way back to the beginning. Yeah, all the way back to the beginning. Avoid this water here, and go up this hill. And keep climbing, you can do it. Yeah, with a lot of flight power to spare. Ground pound this. Starbats!
Woo!
Oh, baby, I love you! And you can get Starbats all the way around this tree if you want to. To get up to the top ledge, you gotta really think outside the box here. Go along the border of this area, collect more Starbats! And... No! Oh, no, you don't! Oh, no, you don't! I fell, but I flew myself back up there. Okay, now you gotta get up here. And ground pound this if you want.
Woo! Starbits!
Okay, to get Luigi down from over here, first kill this thing. And go into first person mode here and shoot him. Shoot him with a star. He'll fall. Yeah, that's kind of mean, isn't that? But I have rescued Mario, and that big scary bug evidently forced him up a tree. You know, that big scary bug that I killed in 2 shots, even though it was coming after me. I mean, that bug is so scary, I just didn't know what to do, you know, how to deal with it. Well, let's grab the last power star that Luigi gives out and get back to the observatory. Alright, now that Luigi mission is done and over with, I can continue on Dusty Dune Galaxy.
Yahoo, indeed!
This time I'll be doing the regular star, and not the secret green star event, which is blasting through the sand. Let's get to it, baby.
Woo!
And welcome to the galaxy. You remember how to do this beginning here. Stand where the coin is. Wait for it. Bouncy. Spin! They suicide. Yeah. And wait for this critter to pop out. It'll run away from you like a coward. But then you run into it and get yourself hurt by, you know, the prickly thorns of the cactus. I shouldn't even call them thorns. They're more like pins or needles or something like that. Well, they're only for the cactus's protection. I mean, that is the happiest cactus ever, but only because he's got that protection. I mean, did you see that happy smile? That was the happiest cactus ever. Launch yourself over here with a long jump, and go over all the way around to this side of the planet. I should say, all the way around to here. I don't know what the heck they were getting at there, but that was kind of weird. Okay, on this thing here, you have to collect, I think, blue star pieces. When you get to over here, yeah, it's these things right here. Along this sand stream floating in the middle of space here, you gotta collect 5 of them, obviously. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, no, you don't. I won't let you get away from me. Not this time. Oh, no, you don't. I see two more coming here, so I'm gonna flip around like this, and then flip around again. That's 4. Oh, shoot. No. I don't think so. I don't think so. And then on the underside of this thing should be another one. Oh, I need to carry the shell with me. I completely forgot about that. Where's the treasure chest that I need to blow this shell? I mean, shoot the shell at with. Oh, there it is. There it is. Oh no. Oh no, you don't. Oh no, you don't. There we go. Break it apart. Grab the blue star piece, and there's your stars. That's why I get the treasure chest one last, because it's just right there. But I forgot that I needed to take the shell along with me. So, yeah. That's just me being a doof. You can take either path here, as you can see, to go around this planet. I'm gonna go this way for the heck of it. Doesn't really matter which way you go, I don't think. Maybe there's two different paths. There must be 2 different paths. Where does this path take me? Oh, it takes me to the same path. The other way takes you to the same path, and it's got about the same rock formations to jump across. So that's not really that dangerous at all, though, is it? Look out for these little tornado guys. You can go into them just like any other ones, but compared to the other tornadoes, they got debris flying around in them. They may be a very happy tornado, but they got debris, so you don't want to pet those tornadoes or touch them too often unless you have to. Oh, I took a big risk there. Oh, shoot. Okay, I'm safe. Don't panic. Never panic. Panic is for the pussies. No, I'm just kidding. And go across here, and you have to... Oh, wait, go this way. Ooh, star bits.
Yay!
Green, white, and yellow. I'm so happy. Any color is my favorite color when it's on a star bit. Go through this hole. Yeah, I keep flipping the planet around in case you don't notice. Well, I don't flip the planet around. I flip the gravity around. Go this way. And hit the switch. And then you gotta race over to the star. So go for it. Go, Mario, go. Go. Oh, wait, these are the ones that have debris. The other ones you can walk in without much problem. My mistake. Oh, shoot, I almost killed myself. So these ones are safe. Those other ones are dangerous to go into because of the debris. You know, to be able to get stuff. You'll have to go in them later to get purple coins in a purple coin quest. But for now, let's not worry about that. Let's just get this star.